This time I am showing you my new Raspberry Pi project. It is this door lock with RFID, and I cannot open this door, it is locked. And when I put my chip here, I can easily open the door. How does it work? Well, I have a door lock mechanism here. It is powered with 12 volts. The 12 volts are here, and the RFID is a RC522 chip with SPI, and I used a network cable with 8 wires